Why you back up?
Opa Kumar, HOD Department of Government. Satish Chandra Reddy, HOD of Information Science and Engineering, also IPC coordinator.
Very good morning, sir. My name is Sunil, Placement Officer on HSK.
Good morning, sir. Myself, Venkatesh. I'm a teacher's principal for BGS City College.
I'm working here from the inception of the college. I was with the Department of Mechanical. Now I was the principal for many of years. Now from past 1.5 years, I'm the director of BGS Water Meter. Thank you, sir.
Very good morning, the chairman and the members of the committee. I'm Ade, Gauri
Ashok Kurada, member.
And Shoram Reddy, Chief Administrative Officer, Adhim Chenik, Chief Administrative Officer.
Yes.
How much of this kindly to go back to it?
I'm Professor H.P. Tiwari. My experience with Karnataka, 5 years I was a PhD scholar of Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore. As a research scholar of Karnataka, is amongst his students. I have a special foundation that Bangalore has in me.
I am Satish Sharma. I am a professor in mechanical engineering at Indian Institute of Technology. I mainly work in the area of the machine design. I have been the head of the department, dean of faculty of here, dean alumni of here. And also I was a chair professor of the Indian Railways, administered by the Ministry of Railways, RDSO. And currently I am a coordinator for Center of Railway Engineering, which was established at the Institute of Technology. I am in the teaching profession since my post-graduation. I was elected by one of my teachers to stay in the teaching profession. That's why. Thank you so much.
Chairman for NSS and chairman, chapter founder for NCC and chairman for Innovative Engineering Technology, IET. So two projects have completed, one sanctioned by VT under VT Research Science Team and one by VGST, Vision Group of Science and Technology, Bangalore, Karnataka. So my presentation flow is very hand insights. Keeping these to vision and mission, our objective is to provide quality education to all sections of society, achieving excellency and also ensuring academic excellency of the students in view of our vision. Our institution is a self-financed co-education institution started in the year 1986. Two departments, electronics and mechanical, are permanently accredited by Visveshwaraya Technological University. We have upgraded ourselves from 9001:2008 to 9001:2015 ISO standards. Our college is recognized by the AACD and accredited by National Board of Accreditation twice. And our SJCAT is the only institution in Karnataka which has received 7 technologies from Kavahari Research Center. And our institution is ranked 36th position by Higher Education Review. Except aeronautic, telecom, and IC, all our teaching staff profile. So we have 21 PhDs in our department, number 154 in the index. So totally, 204 teaching faculties with gender equality on 56 are females and 148 are men. Our staff student ratio is 1 is to 14. This is minimum report is 1 is to 15, and 1 is to 14. Our staff members are involved in various university activities like AIC committee, member board of studies, member board of examiners, doctorate committee, editorial board, etc. And they are also involved in setting question papers for the university. Many of them have received awards and few of them have published books. Now teaching, totally we have 220. So in that 66 are female staff and 155 are male staff. So intake sort of this 7 course, UG courses, the total intake is 720 plus 36, which is 756. So last year 720 have been filled. And PG courses, so we have 8 plus 1 PG courses. So in that PG courses, 3 PG courses, single course in digital electronics and communication and industrial automation robotics. 3 courses we have applied for closure and it has already been awarded, approved by technical board and video we are ready for years to be approved. And other courses we are running as it is. As related to students' admission. So almost 40% of students in our college are girl students. So as per the statistics shown here, 2012-13 is 39%, 2014 is 42, and recently it is 40.97. So our institution are a member of many professional bodies, which includes IIT, IER, CSE, and many more memberships. SE and 1.66 for ST and 40.97. So approximately around 50% of students are MCs are for backward class. And as Rahul details, around 80% of the students they complete their courses in 4 years and get their degrees. So recently last year, 2016 batch, so 83.2% of students they have completed within 4 years and surveys, one from Google and one from Iparashala. To maintain the attendance, we are using this Google software. They have for every class, teacher are going to mark for every hour of the class. And then for Iparashala software, the online student database is maintained where all our data. For improving this teaching learning method, we invite guest lecturers and experts, and periodically we undergo industry visit also. We have, with this teaching learning method, we have received from our students that have obtained 7 gold medals and around 37 university ranks. So we have been administered. And we have a proctor system where 20 students will be monitored by a proctor as teacher, and that proctor will be monitored by a coordinator, a set of coordinator by a committee to improve their academic performance. So with this proctor system, academic counseling will be done, so interaction with the parents will also be done, training to the mentor, and finally, if required, the psychiatric support is also provided. The psychiatric doctor is available within the campus weekly once for the counseling. These are the few photos related to this mentoring system. So, analysis of students' result. So, around 98 points. So in last, with respect to the year, previous year, 2015-16, in civil engineering department, around 95.16 was the result. On average, around 95% of result were getting. Totally around 20 committees are fed to assist us for academic and other activities. So all these are active in their nation. So for enrichment, things totally there are three types of enrichment: curriculum enrichment, student academic enrichment, and faculty academic enrichment. So our review curriculum is fixed. Every 4 years, the curriculum is going to change. Before the change, the particular syllabus will be uploaded in the website, and they take the feedback from the institution, and according to that, they modify and publish it for the next coming years. So a few of our faculty members are a member of the Board of Studies and Board of Examiners. So they will interact with the university and the required syllabus will be uploaded or modified as and when it is required. So additional contents also designed here. So along along with the V2 curriculum, we take the input from recruiters or the employers and from the industry and academic experts, and we conduct orientation program for our staff so that additional content can be delivered. Along with that, we have also the rich courses, which also helps us for the curriculum ambition. So we invite the structure, seminars and workshops conducted to motivate them. And we also undergo industry visit and internship program is also taken place. So we conduct project exhibition where certain projects will be selected and awarded. With respect to faculty academic enrichment, we conduct workshop partners with the TV to update the knowledge of the faculties. And industry visit to Bharat Sanchanikam and Kadunagar for to research consultancy and institution. So we have around 314 papers with ISBN and 105. So that our, as a main author, we have 167 and as workshops and as conducted recent last year, we have conducted around 10 workshops in FTV in our institution. Our major strength is the consultancy and grants, which have received as a grant and which have drastically has increased from the past many years. And even through consultancy, last year 4.42 lakhs has been received, which has indicated that starting from 2.84 is now 4.4. And the lab to land implementation. So as I informed, the JC is the only institution in Karnataka which has received 7 technologies from Tata Power Research Center to the same carbon electricity, portable solar wire and other ongoing projects from Department of Atomic Energy is Baba Atomic Research Center. The certain technologies have been installed, and we have on PBI Technology Business Incubator one project. From NIME, there is a new age incubation network, which is from KBS, and also we have from Pranamantri Kaushalya DMKPY one grant. So, some of the five projects which are ongoing, and the grants are up to 60 lakhs to 1 crore in China. Details of the patent which has been filed, three patents have been filed from our institution. The first one is system for stopping or deviating a bullet from a body to superconducting materials. And second one is with double powered combined open hydro turbine and green power station. The manufacturing process of geopolymer. So the three contents which have been filed for better than the members of the MOUs with 19 research centers, starting from Baba Research Center recently, up to University of Agriculture Science. So two photos have been registered. The right side one is with the Baba Research Center in Pune. And the left side one is with the State New York University under the National Education Foundation. About 30 crores are defined for various activities, infrastructure and learning resources. So totally we have around 44,850 square meters of area, which is more than required. As for the university, they say they require around 7.5 acres. And with just the number of pieces. So this have required 1:6 pieces. We have more than that, 1:3. And they say internet speed should be 48 Mbps. We have 62 Mbps internet. So as you said, we have ICT initiative which I can talk. So campus management system, student movements and progress report to SMS, online feedback, net banking, student material. Specific library. So library area is around 656 square meters and seating capacity of 155. Around 13,000 titles we have and books around 79,000. And digital library with 30 computers. It is automated with the Epsil. And we also have all the course materials, materials digitally available in our library and along with NPTEL contents. So these are a few subscriptions. Like IEEE, Progress, Springer. And we have institution membership also with respect to Dell, NAL, ISC, and even corporate. So this is a few photos of reference and stock area. We are part of V2 consortium. ISC has made compulsory to be part of the That was 725.
Totally occupied?
Occupied is 576. 576. Last year, recently, we have increased 125 rooms because of that area.
No residential for?
Sir?
No residential for?
No residential for. Transport facility for 49 buses. Recently, last we ordered about 6 buses in the new area in the next 15 days. Allowing that 49 plus 6 buses, one Tata is one tractor, one Tata 107, and 3 cars.
You have got your own buses or you have one source?
One buses. So other facilities, we have state bank, ATM and aircraft, and extension point will be the campus, canning, or our drinking facility, fully furnished gym and
for maintenance purposes, you have got your own workshop or you have one source?
Canning.
No, 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 no. That's your plan.
Has been started, so one is unload as a project, and another is security solutions, a photo that is showing it. Sports activities. So we have a playground, indoor game, gymnasium, football park, physical education. Recently, last week, we have received an award from BDU. So we are the one among 10 engineering college, 10 institutions which has received an Achievers Award. We have 10 colleges to be selected for the group. Our college is one such college which has received 1 lakh cash prize. This is the focus of BDU sports. That have received gold medal in video competitions and total outdoor and indoor games are listed here, starting on cricket, varsity, and indoor games should be done and quality, university, and table tennis, chess. So, this facility is available within the campus. So, the training and development and placement center. So, we have around 12 models for PE and tech and engage students, which is incorporated within the syllabus. Our entire training program is divided for first 3 years. The first year with soft skill and mobility, and second year aptitude will be included. And third year, company oriented technical program will be conducted, which usually will be 15 days to 1 month hardcore training. And the salary package received by our students, minimum is 2.2 and maximum to 8 lakhs per annum they have received. Start training activities before the student is such. So placement statistics has increased drastically. Last 5 years data is available here. And 2013 was 94 offers and 2017 is 330. It has increased massively. So these are a few companies which are very visit at the campus and students study from the pro up to ascend. Scheme for student and faculties. Under Vidyarthi faculty scheme, best academic performer will be identified. Every section will be identified. For faculty, we have Pradhyapak faculty scheme, okay? Those are going to get 100% result in their subjects, so they will be awarded as a faculty's cash list per subject. So, extension activities, usually our students and faculties visit of major board issue and help as much as possible and give awareness about health and hygiene issues. We conduct celebrate festivals like this and share another. And sample foundation programs is done. Because of that, as of now, in our campus we have 2,129 trees which have been planted. And we also visit various religious matters. And all resources are shared for various activities, but we have another trees for company training program and other things. Our charity facilities also utilize for sports facilities, hardware, and whatever the expertise we have for women's being reported for the outsiders also. Our main focus is women's being in 2017. National Day, National Science Day program, Mantana, World Yoga Day and Super Day Yoga, and a few activities related to Rotary Club of Chikalapur. Master Health Checkup Camp. So governance and leadership. So So our governing council members, Swamiji Shri Dr. Rimananda Maharaj is our president, Shri Amaranayam Sir Dasar Gaur, Shri Vastratish, P.R. Shri Maharaj, G.D. Ali, and Dr. S.C. Nagaraswam, IUST Nambi, and Technical Board one, and from ASC one, and Dr. T.K.M. Mahapatra from ASC, and myself, Secretary of the State of the University. And our structure, starting from president, governing council member, principal, IQAC, academic council, the choice will start in the details. Cultural activities. So we have interdepartmental activities where each and every department have one or the advisors which are administered. Yeah. And these are the few photos. So we have a register alumni association. An alumni association is the name of Sangharana. And our main objective is to have a sustainable network and a common platform for all the alumni and contribute for the overall development. And in this particular alumni, the members, few of them are few in various companies, and few are in finance, few are entrepreneurs, few are trainers and in the Air Force, few are contractors, few are interior designers, teachers. So almost it's a combination of almost every society members. So it's a few photos related to alumni association. And then few activities which take over, like mock interviews. So our alumni help them in various activities. One such example is alumni interaction, which helps us to for connecting mock interviews. So facilities that are provided to our faculties. Almost also 50 facilities provided. Major or we provide directly for our faculties. ESP, our employees are covered by ESI, PF is provided, and access to insurance.
This provident fund is supported by the state government?
As for the state government.
As for the state
government. PF, provident fund,
that's it. Yes,
yes, yes, yes, yes, yes, yes,
yes, yes,
yes,
the state government DA?
Even DA is central, sir. For non-teaching, it is state government, but teaching is ASCP. Six, sir, as a number for teaching and non-teaching.
The facilities which you provide for the professional development of the facility, like providing the need for getting higher education, higher degrees, etc.
Yes, sir.
So, you have a master of that.
Sir, as an example,
5-6 years and the move to.
So, you gave them
support for, sir.
For getting. Attending the conferences, etc.
Yeah, all that today the college is taking care of.
How many faculty are pursuing their doctorate during the job?
Sir, now I think 83 is 83, sir. Mm-hmm. From our campus, it is 53 are pursuing.
Where do they get these?
We have a role.
Have you got any guys in the college? Yes, sir. How
we have 21 PhDs.
Sir,
we have
21.
They are
taking students.
Sir.
Where do they reach in IAS
here? Sir, we have our own research center in almost all the departments, sir. And externally also they have research.
You know, I want to
IAC,
division
sir,
in, you have got
a rectangle with NEL, also there will be one guide. And from
you are with which university?
Visheshwar
Technology. How many are registered in where?
Nearby colleges, sir. Nearby colleges, they have a research center.
You must have reached only the university, not the colleges.
No, other colleges also we get, the college is there.
They will guide, but they must say Bangalore University or IISc or something like that, only they are reached. They cannot reach in the college. So guides may be in the college, but where did they do their research?
Sir, what happens is under the
US
PTU.
But, have anybody registered excellent in IISc or IIT or
something? IISc, only one guy, Pratik, has registered in that. And Devraj from IIT Madras, he has completed his PhD.
So most of them are registered in Belgaum?
Many, most of them, 90% are from Belgaum. That's in the department. And a cash prize has been announced. So those who are going to get first prize in that, 5 lakhs, and second prize, 2.5. And 22 parameters have been given to them. So if they exclude that, so at the end of the year it will be evaluated, the cash prize will be given to them. encourage innovative ideas and best practices. This trend setting has been introduced recently.
This is introduced for the first time now.
2000 plus EVOs. So all those things becomes a contribution to us.
So you are authors?
Our authors, sir. E-books with a hard copy we have, sir. Our authors only two.
How about this digitized assessment system? Does it belong to the faculty or the students' performance? What is all about it?
Sir, for this digitized assessment system, we are having, like faculty members, we are going to upload the study material like PPTs, notes, and also MCQs, multiple choice questions.
Assessment means I was just indicator that you are evaluating the performance of the team.
Sir, the students are taking the MCQs online and we are going to assess the thing. But also we are having the feedback assessment also. Like 360 degrees feedback, where we are going to have the self, peer, institute and student. Student needs to assess with respect to the curriculum, with respect to the seminars and workshops, and also with respect to the institution.
Do you also take some corrective action based on this?
Once we get the report, we'll see according to that and even psychometric test also we are taking.
Your digital assessment is computer.
It's off number. To take this review, is it necessary or not? It is.
It has been compulsory.
It has been
compulsory. Right now, it is to take some corrective action. Not to come in the way of the promotion.
No, some corrective action is okay. But it will go little beyond the promotion.
This is a change just for the sake of the change. For the examinees.
Main exam will be hard for you, sir. But your internal assessment, almost all five, every unit there will be a test. And
so what? Another activity like
that. But almost all
the. An examinee doesn't have a physical feel of the examination unless and until he got a that is my personal because even in at our place, right, we used to be a hard life. That is so essential, isn't it?
That is true also.
And this hard copy, once the test is over, we are sending through WhatsApp as well as through email of groups to the students.
The question paper gives you an entirely different kind of thing, right? You can just select that first you have to do this particular thing, isn't it? Then you have to attempt second, then you have to do this thing.